Yo, what's up, my little penguinators? Alright, so we back, and I'm playing The Last Stand, Union City. As you can see, I have started a new game, and, my name is going to be the Penguinator 5000. So, yeah, y'all get to see me, you know, create a new character, and, you know, do what I usually do. I'm sick, so, you know, if I sound weird, it's not my fault. I didn't choose to sound weird. Okay, so I usually create custom, you know, person, but you know what, I think I will. Alright, so they give you 10 points to start with. I usually, you just go down and do this. I would fast forward through, but I don't really feel like it. Oh. Okay, so, evenly distributed. Alright, so it says select 4 skills that are your most dominant. And blades, okay. Okay, let's begin. I'm sorry if y'all can't hear it, but, well, it doesn't matter. No service, great. Ooh. So I'm only gonna be playing this for at least 15 minutes. I hope y'all enjoy it, and if y'all want more, then just leave a like and a comment, and I'll be sure to upload more. And I'm sorry for the constant sniffling if y'all hear it. Okay, so A and D to move. S and W is duck and jump. And then shift is to run. You can click and you can punch. And then down here is your basic self, you know. So, let's begin. Alright, E, search, as y'all can see, take off, okay, alright, one, okay, so this right here is my favorite, it's the tire iron, and, you know, it gives a good punch, but then there's two other things that you can use if you don't want to use a gun, and it's the machete and the cleaver. Personally, I like the cleaver. It's really destructive. You get to pick locks and everything. Oh crap, oh crap. Don't do that. Don't do that. You either. I don't like you. Stupid. And they grab you a lot. That's what I had trouble with in the last, like, time I played this. They grab me a lot. Okay, it's a hatchet. So let's see. Ooh, okay, so we're gonna switch this. There we go. Alright, we're gonna see how good this works. I haven't had one of these yet, so. On to the next area. Oh, wait, let me check this right fast. Oh, I like it. Yep. This is my new favorite weapon. Okay, I don't need this. I'm gonna take this just in case. Upstairs. You're ugly. I don't like you. Cash. Oh, it's a good thing. If you collect the cash, don't think you're not gonna need it. They have gun stores in this thing, and it's like really awesome because I was really mad the other day when I didn't have enough money to get the freaking machine gun, and you know, it was bad. Yeah, so all you get is commentary, I guess. I don't feel like doing anything else. Orange, bottled water, because I chose survivor mode, that is very good. I will need it. E. E. Alright, so you see this little thing right here. Right here. Yes, this is safe house. We're gonna go in before they kill me. Okay, so this guy right here, he's not infected, but you see the little mask he has on? Yes, I want one. Cash. Okay. And if you level up, you get different things, so. Confirm. We're gonna pick a lock. I don't need that. I don't need this. Okay. yep. Okay. Where's my check? Okay. So I'm gonna take this. I don't really need this. Do I need sleep? No. Okay, so we could go. Alright, so this tomahawk hatchet, whatever you want to call it, is really effective. I like it. Come here. Uh-oh. Where? Whaaaaaa! Okay, now they dropped something. What is this? Ammo! That's all you dropped your ammo, stupid. Come here. I don't use a lot of gun in these because, you know, they don't really work well for me. So, you know, they hate me, but it's okay. Who keeps ammo? You know, I'm not even gonna ask. Let's go see if they have food. They only have chocolate. Yum. Pasta. Yum. No. Yes. Can you eat this? I don't know. You can't eat that. Yucky. What's in here? Okay. Alright, so when you're picking a lock, it gives you instructions on how to do it. W is to push the pin and D is to hold the pin, so. Yes. Two new guns, that's what I'm talking about. We about to blow this thing up. Now I'm just playing. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Cash. This is good. We're making a lot of progress in the first episode. Please tell me you have clothes. No! You're stupid. Over here is this the bathroom. Okay, I don't need the pipe. It's not letting me take the ammo, so. Pain pills. Good. I don't need that shirt. I have a very strict clothing rule. It's either reds, browns, or blacks because, you know, it just makes me seem cooler in the videos. But, you know. It's just me. And if there's too many, I usually run. So, don't judge me. Okay, don't need none of that. I wish you could take these. No, but I'm gonna take the pocket knife that's sharpened because I feel like if I get a person, then if she can't use the gun or he can't use the gun, then we're all gonna die. But it's okay. Let's go in here. This is a good place. Medical mask. Yes. Alright, before I go anywhere. Alright. So this is basic everything. Your backpack, your weapons, aid, which you can see the food counts as aid, and you know your hunger. This is your ammo, clothes, cash, and your achievements. Alright. Let's see what I have. Okay. I feel like I feel like it makes me cooler, but this is me. Oh. Stop it. Rude. Yes. Okay, I'm telling you now, I pick up a lot of stuff and a lot of my storage units are full in my other profiles, but if you don't want that to happen, then only take what you need. I take a lot because I think I'm going to need a lot. I'll be the only person during a zombie apocalypse with everything. Peanut butter. Cash. What do you have in your closet? Cash. Alright, now I've already been through this part. The farthest I've got is the security unit where you are helping the police department recover their ammo that has been lost. And sadly, that is as far as I've gotten because I do not know how to stop it. Well, I want to... There we go. Okay. Except. Before I do anything, let me go in here. Pistol. Cash. Ammo. Cash. Crap. Okay. Ooh. A lot of the weapons that you get will be damaged, so you have to make do with what you got. 12 minutes. Okay, well, we're gonna be cutting this here soon, so, well, not here, but soon. Okay, fitness, survival, first aid, search, security. Oh, minus. Oh, well. Blunt. Yes. Okay. And luck. Confirm. What was I doing? Oh. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna go see what's in here. Hello. Hey, you wanna dance? I don't wanna dance with you. Okay, cargo pants. Wait. Yes. Y'all didn't see that. Crap. You stupid. Stupid. What is this? I don't care. Well, you have no food. How lovely. Okay. So, this is the basics of The Last Stand, Union City. That's really all there is to it. If you want to play it for yourself, then I'll be sure to put a link down in the description below, and subscribe, and like and comment on this video because it's awesome.